That's really early. Okay, let's go to class. Finally. Finally home, and I would love to take a nap, but I'm not going to, so I can sleep tonight because I really need to get my sleep schedule back in order, and I just, yeah. If you're a new subscriber or you didn't notice, I am wearing my Brooklyn hoodie because it's Monday. Wear it every Monday. Unless I don't go to school Monday, then I wear it on Tuesday. So, school's great, and I'm all down for like learning new things, and I understand that like people need to go to school to learn stuff, but like I feel like we just waste so much time at school that I could just be at home. So like I feel like school is way too long, if that makes sense. Okay, figured out some plans. I'm gonna go for a run and then probably take a nap, and then my friend's having like a birthday party dinner tonight, so I'm gonna go to that, and let's go and run. I've run like a little over a mile, and then I decided to come here because it's just really relaxing, like the breeze of the trees, and just feels really nice. If you haven't watched my vlog previously where I talked about this, is basically just like my place to chill, like no one really knows where it is but me, so. Now I gotta get ready for that birthday dinner. It's in like a solid 30 minutes. Wait. Okay, today's Christian's birthday. She's 17. Woo. We're at her little birthday party.
Peyton wanted to be in the team.
Hi everyone, I'm Peyton.
I love Sydney.
You wanna tell them where we are?
We're at Hula Hand.
There you go.
No, you can't.
To hit the hay, but Christian, who's probably watching this, I hope you had a great birthday. Hope 17 treats you well and everything you ever hoped. How my day?
Okay, in the middle of editing my vlog, I get a notification on YouTube. My dad commented on my video and said, "Good job, Sid, clean your room." Love my parents.
This one's for you, Dad. Oh,